After recently seeing a video that if you have a total of 128 shaped glass, you are given a unique death animation. So I thought I would see what would happen if I and another player had a total of 128 shaped glass when Mithrix takes them during the fight. As you can see, Mithrix disappears almost instantly once taking all the shaped glass, and he doesn't have his own death animation play. Other than that, the game continues normally.